I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to completely log out of the Facebook app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap Menu on your Facebook home screen to open a menu on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Scroll down this screen and then tap Log Out. A window opens asking if you want to log out of your Facebook account. Step 3. Tap Log Out. You'll be bounced out to your Facebook login screen where you'll probably still see your Facebook profile. If you still see your Facebook profile, you're not done and you need to keep going, fully removing your Facebook profile from this device. Step 4. Tap the ellipses at the top of this screen to open a menu and then tap Remove Profiles from this device. A list of the profiles saved to this specific device is shown. Step 5. Find the profile you want to remove and then tap Remove next to that profile. A window opens asking if you're sure that you want to remove this Facebook profile from your iPhone or iPad and letting you know that if you do that, you'll need to fully log into your Facebook account on this device again to access it. Step 6. Tap Remove. Your Facebook profile will be fully removed from your Apple iPhone or iPad, and you'll be routed to an empty Facebook login screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.